Pierre Brissot was taken to the Hôpital Saint-Louis.
Why?
Who knows? No one knows what's been going on there since the king closed it 2 years ago.
They came from the north. I think something terrible is going to happen.
What do you fear will happen? A monster factory?